small.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh my God.
Ms. Hunter. Excuse me.
Mother won't let me near the piano. Music is improper for a young lady. Too passionate, she says.
Miss Hunter, well, if I may ask, where's your chaperone?
Perhaps, in view of the circumstances, you can call me Victoria?
Yes, of course, Victoria.
Yes, Victor?
Tomorrow, we are to be...
married.
Yes. Married.
Since I was a child, I've lived my wedding day. I always hoped to find someone I was deeply in love with. Someone to spend the rest of my life with. Silly, isn't it?
Yes. No. I'm sorry.
What impropriety is this? You shouldn't be alone together. Here it is a minute before and you're not at rehearsal? Pastor Goldswell's is waiting. Come at once.
With this kind of... Continue! Let the door, Emil.
Lord Barkis,
I haven't had for dates. Apparently I'm a day early for the ceremony.
Is he from your side of the family?
I can't recall. Emil, a seat for Lord Barkis.
Do continue.
Let's try it again. Shall we, Master Van Dorn?
Yes, sir, of course.
Right.
Right!
With this hand,
I shall...
3 steps! 3! Can you not count? Do you not wish to be married, Master Van Dorn?
No!
You do not?
No! I do not wish to be married, that's...
Pay attention! Have you even remembered to bring the ring?
The ring, yes, I have the ring!
Oh!
I don't have the ring!
This boy doesn't want to get married!
How disgraceful!
Enough! This wedding cannot go on until this boy is properly prepared! Young man, learn your vows!
Well, he is quite the catch, isn't he?